Australian fans roaring as they line the track here in Albert Park. Welcome to Melbourne, and the roar from the crowd can only mean one thing. It's race day. We go racing today then in the state of Victoria, where the drivers have 14 corners and 3.28 miles to navigate at an average lap speed of around 120 miles per hour. Close proximity of the barriers make accidents inevitable. Recent history shows us that a safety car is not at all out of the question. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lando Norris.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please.
flag.
Lando, you're going to be on softs. Front is 3.5 seconds. Faster, 1 second. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. by 2.0 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass. race. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 4.1 seconds. Green flag. Manage your tyres. We'll be right back. lap of the race, final lap. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Okay, gap ahead is 8.7 seconds. End of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.